Hi everyone, this is Annie Schrader here to give you a demo of Google Jamboard. Jamboard is an app that students can download onto their Chromebooks from the Google Play Store. Jamboard is a collaborative digital whiteboard, so there are drawing tools and highlighter tools. They can bring in pictures from the web and clips from the web, but they can also bring in any document from their Google Drive. So I'm going to show you what that looks like over here. I have brought in a Google Slides presentation. So it comes in as this small little icon, and then I can click on it to open it. And then I can scroll through my slides here and I can pull out any slide that I'd like. I can zoom in on it, I can write on it. So I could solve a math problem on it or draw a picture or highlight important information. When I'm done with it, I can minimize it. And I can get rid of it or I can save it somewhere on my Jamboard. You can bring out multiple slides if you want or just one. As I said, it's also collaborative, so an entire class could be shared on one Jamboard, all collaborating in real time. So as a student is writing on their touchscreen Chromebook, then the other students would see that writing as it's happening. It can be shared between just a few students, but it also doesn't have to be collaborative. It could be done individually, as I'm doing right now for this demo. There are great tools such as this selection tool that allows you to resize and move your writing. It's great for revising and editing things that you're designing or creating on Jamboard. There are some fun drawing tools. So this is called Auto Draw. It's going to take my tree that I tried to draw there, recognize that I'm trying to draw a tree, and then give me a much nicer tree to use right there. You can bring in clips from the web. So right here, I have snapped a clip from the web, an article about the uses of Google Jamboard in the classroom. So these are just a few things that you can do with Google Jamboard. When I think about how it could be used in a classroom, I always default to how I would use it in a classroom. So as a secondary math teacher, where students work in teams of four, I was thinking that this could be a great tool to increase collaboration between the teammates on a math problem. So for example, here, I would assign each student on the team one of these problems to do, and they would all be shared on one Jamboard. And they could zoom in on their problem that they are assigned to do. Change the color here. And they can do their work, show their work, and then all students could be working at the same time. They could be seeing each other's problems. And since all the work is right here on one page together, hopefully there'd be some increased collaboration, checking of each other's work, and things like that. Jamboard is also a great tool for sketchnoting and concept mapping. So students can really use arrows and the auto draw tool as well as their own designs to represent things visually. It can be used for quick warm-ups or closure activities using arrows and bubbles. They can illustrate their connections between vocabulary words or ideas or concepts. This is an example of a word window, so students could bring in pictures from the web. They could draw pictures. These boxes that you see come from the add tool, and there's lots of different templates here, and I just selected the one that you see there. You can annotate over images that you bring in from the web or from your Google Drive. And there are lots of different backgrounds that you can use. So here I have dot paper, graph paper, lined paper, and then black or blue as solid backgrounds. So some ideas of how Jamboard can be used in the classroom is digital storytelling. Students could create presentations, as I am kind of demoing in this presentation. Collaborative brainstorming, note-taking, lots of applications for design thinking and having students create things. Also, a great thing about Google Jamboard is that because it is a Google product, all jams are stored in your drive. So this is a picture of my drive, and you can see I've got this Jamboard that I'm working on right there. It also has full Google Classroom integration. So I have selected a Jamboard to assign students, and I can either have all students view the file or all students can edit it. So that would be the whole class editing one Jamboard, or I can make a copy for each student in Google Classroom. I hope this has been helpful. Thanks.